Your girl is about to go see Odessa. Do you hear that in the background? Y'all, if I fucking miss Odessa, I'm about to cry. I literally think I'm hearing their song right now. Yes, y'all, I'm walking across the street. I'm walking along the street. I have a 30-minute walk. But I feel good, honey. What the fuck? I'm hearing this song. I'm hearing Odessa's song. It's been like 10 minutes. Shit. I'm pissed right now. But I'm high, so I'm like. I hope there's people that they. I'm following them. I am that. Look at my outfit. Have a Popeye's drink. Paid $3 for this big ass cup. I don't even want to hold it. I'm going to throw it away as soon as I get up there. But I have donut holes. So happy I saved them. Because, yeah. Who thinks I'm going to finish this whole J? Not me. I'm put away my headphones. I'm just putting them in. Because now that is high. Look at me kicking my fucking AirPod. Stop. And then my dress is so fucking short and I didn't put no shorts on. And like every fucking chance I get, I'm lifting up my fucking leg. I wasn't even thinking about the metro station. And when I went to the metro, and I had to go to the actual train, I was going across the little railing thing, and I forgot I had to lift my fucking legs. Let me check my Google Maps, because... Actually, no. I'm not going to check my Google Maps, because I think I know where I'm going. Yep. Y'all hear that shit? Y'all, I'm so excited right now. I don't know, it's other bands playing. And then I think Odessa's supposed to be playing at 9. Can't even see the fucking dip. Y'all, it's windy as hell out here and the wind won't cut it off. This is where I'm walking right now. I'm gonna actually be a weirdo and go in there. I don't know where I'm going actually, so we'll be just following. Okay. That's when we set our high ass down somewhere, because why did I actually just spill my drink on my leg right now? Oh, it doesn't look okay. It's so good. Just spilled a bit juice on my leg. Like, my ass is holding the J in my fucking hand. Let's catch this thing. behavior. So they just took my bag. And I'm asking my side. That's how it looks. I'm kind of getting nervous.
Yeah, the one gummy to balance my spread. Yeah.
No, I was so
person that can. want a burger. I'm not gonna lie, I don't want a slice of pizza. The concert was so good.
I do think.
The concert was so good. I'm so happy. Are you guys open? Are you open? Yeah, I'm high as fuck. And happy as fuck and free and sleepy and energetic. I'm ready to go. Oh, I'm gonna go this way. And obviously, like, the concert's over. And I just felt, I feel good. So, I think that's an update by TikTok. So, I'm gonna talk to them. But it's like good vibes all around. I'm hungry as hell though. So, I'm trying to find food though.
Let's go get dinner
somewhere, alright? Please. I'm bloated as hell. Goodbye.
Yeah. So I'm out here at 7-Eleven waiting for an Uber ride because it's on 11%. The man at 7-Eleven wanted to charge it, but scared of his boss, so he stopped. He said, I can't charge it anymore. I hope I get an Uber, and my Uber keeps on canceling. I'm gonna check if I got one. I don't think I did, but yeah. I mean, it's an hour drive at like midnight, I understand, but like, it's an hour drive, that's good money, right?